Well, maybe I was wrong about him having to deal with Copeland.
No, Leon's been fencing shit to Copeland for a long time. Finally caught up with him.
Hey, hey, wait, wait. Hold up, hold up.
Shit. All right, let me see. Wait, 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 here. Down this way. Tracks are fresh. So where the hell did you learn to track shit anyway?
Used to go elk hunting with my old man when I was a kid. Ended up tracking shit for miles.
Holy shit! Get down! Hey, hold up. I want to search this camp, see if I can't find something to fix up this scratch. No, I just gotta put him to get there. Yeah, that ought to do it. Guess I won't be losing the arm anytime soon. Thought we were going hunting tonight. Take some bounties into Tucker.
Well, not if it's pissing down rain.
Nah, man, we need the camp credits. Gotta stock up on supplies.
Yeah, okay. I don't want to be out all night, though. Jesus.
I gotta get in shape.
Excuse me, you're thinking about going up there.
Act like what?
It's not your fault that she's dead.
You're not getting your bike through there.
Try that service tunnel. See if you can clear us a path from the other side.
I got it. Just keep your headlight pointed that way.
Yep.
Whew. Okay.
More freaks! Another nest.
Oh. Yeah, I smell it. Oh.
How many Molotovs you got left?
Whoa. Just use the last one.
You got any shit to make more?
Yeah, yeah.
This'll just take a sec. That'll do it. Ready?
Shit. Here they come.
Come on, get on.
Yeah, okay, give me a sec.
I've been thinking about what you said about riding north.
Just saying, you need to get away from here. Clear your head, you know?
In the morning, let's turn in the bounties, and we'll hit the road.
Hell yeah, brother. Now you're talking.
Get out of here, you little shits. Yeah, that's right. Stay up there, and we'll get going just fine.
Still gotta find a way in the Willie's garage. Gotta be a fuel pump inside.
Hurry your ass up. I rode past one of those, what the hell do you call them? The shit that Rippers put up.
Sigils.
Yeah. That means they're up here somewhere.
Gotta be a fuel pump in here somewhere. Boozer, you there? I found the part. I'm heading out to the highway. Rippers. Boozer. Boozman. God damn it. Rippers. Son of a bitch.
These tats are dead. Simply.
Hey, over here! You sons of bitches, get off them! Ripper assholes, come on!
Boozer, you there?
Yeah, Dick.
How you doing? How's the arm?
Like I said, I'll be fine.
Okay. I'm still gonna head to that Nero checkpoint, find some sterile bandages, ointment, something.
Sure, whatever. I'm gonna go out. Make sure the mountain's clear.
No, those are third degree burns. You stay there, you rest, okay? I'll be there as soon as I can.
I guess. I could use something for the pain.
Yeah, I guess I'll see what I can find, I guess. This is it, the Nero checkpoint. I gotta find some shit for boozers in here. Come on, you son of a bitch. You better start. Yes. Sterile bandages. Where the hell would they keep this shit? No, I can't leave without sterile bandages. Keep searching the mobile medical unit. Yes, sterile bandages. Just what the doctor ordered. Now I just gotta get this back to Boozer. How? Oh, hello. What's this? Nero tank. Some sort of an injector of some kind. Better living through chemistry. Why the hell not? Boozer, you there? Boozer, goddammit. Answer me. He's not picking up.
Do what I can. Cope out.